all the same. Come on.
Dead or alive, I want it.
Thank you. There's a bunch of stuff I think I should be telling you too, right? Because, let's see, probably wondering since the guys aren't here what the hell they're up to, but I talked to Richie yesterday. We've been writing like crazy. And I could lie. I could tell you what is the truth today and then you guys will hold me to it. But I can tell you this. We're about 20 songs into it and it rocks. It's a serious rock record. So there will be something out at the end of 2009. I don't know if it'll be a greatest hits with some new songs. And then a studio record or vice versa, but they're both, we've started them both. We've cut, I don't know, 11, and we're gonna go in and do 5 next week, and I'm telling you, you gotta trust me on this one. You wanted a riff rock record, you got a riff rock record. They wouldn't let me back into Nashville, so I had to turn up the loud electric guitars, and Richie and I haven't gone out. But all the guys say, hey, Tico is, you know, king of the world in Florida. Sitting out there in the sun with his Cuban cigar and baby Tico, and they walk around, you know, swinging. And Dave's got his play coming out, so if anyone's in New York, go to Broadway and see Dave's play, because I think it's going to be really great. And let's see. And the soul is coming back. I really think the soul is going to be just fine. So I apologize for any inconvenience there, but in this economy and the world we live in, and to tell you the truth, we just wanted to hold on to the championship trophy for 2 years. You know? What else can I tell you? What else can I tell you? Can't tell you much. Who's got a question, right?
Virtual. Yes. Yes, just for this. Sorry? Yes.
They came from Australia.
Regular United Nations we got going here in Sayreville, New Jersey. That's nice, thank you. Welcome to New Jersey, I guess, right? Where only the strong survive. I just got inducted to the New Jersey Hall of Fame. Richie and I are getting inducted, you know, it's out now, to the Songwriters Hall of Fame in June. And next year we'll be eligible for the Old Man Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We're just too young. We'll see what happens there. Woodbridge, Woodbridge. Here we go. I'm home again. I don't want to leave. That's all.